Get you right into this one and seeing some hustle plays here. Lucas Pritchard getting the ball eventually outside for three.
Got it.
Bath having a slim lead at this point in the second quarter. How about a nice pass inside from Andrew Starr to Pritchard. Pritchard getting the friendly rim, putting that one in for two. Bath up by 5 points, but Bryan coming back with the follow and putting it back in for the bucket. Some more action here. Three-pointer on the way. Good. Bryan would take a 30-24 lead at halftime. Bath trying to keep it close and stay in it. Derek Grigsby with the fake gets the hoop and the harm on this one. How about Landon Flaherty, the sophomore, feeding the sophomore star down low. Bath unable to pull this one out. They fall to Bryan tonight, 59-46.